Everybody, how are you today? Welcome back to my channel. Today we will be learning about xamarin from a code scanner using xamarin. Okay, start creating new project. You can go to GitHub to view a sample code. Okay. After create new check, we go to NuGet bucket. Updates on bucket here. Now we go to browse stuff and type using .net .mobile and to for form. It's on for on project. Done. Now we rebuild solution. Okay, I will show up my my phone screen. Now we start on revise to make sure our project working correctly. Okay, good, it's working. Now we open readme of xamarin mobile. Now we move here, it's for xamarin form on Android. Now we copy this code and put inside main activity. Okay, and now we override on request permission resource. Nice. We need allow open flatline. Now open file assembly info. Okay, sell on next is an iOS open app delegate. And next is universal. Okay, done. Now I will try rebuild my solution. For more detail about barcode scanner using xamarin.net, you can go to GitHub. We will open sample code for form core. In this sample code, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 button. I will do the first button only. You can try all the button here. Okay, good. Now we decide something. Open main page. Something happened with xamarin form 2.5. It don't show suggestion. You can reload your solution or create even of this button in code. Okay, go to code behind. Okay. Now we need a xamarin scanner page. Okay, import reference to xamarin.net.mobile.form. I will copy this code. This will create a new instance of xamarin scanner page. We only focus on scan result. When it get a result and do something with result. Okay, let's test on my phone. I will click on scan default button. What happened? Oh, here you're looking in output window. Put async, no support. Android. Okay, we can fix by model. And here is view navigation back when you get a result. So I will fix here. Okay, test again on my device. Click on the button. This is a default UI of scanner. Okay. Good. Try again. It's work. Okay, thank you for watching my video. Here have some sample you can try yourself. Create a custom overlay. Continue scanning. Custom by generate a barcode. For more detail about using .net.mobile, you can go to find it on GitHub. Okay, thank you for watching my video. See you in the next video. Please subscribe, like, and share my video to help everybody. And don't forget, give me a comment. Thank you.